This VH80 allows you can measure the distance between two points by positioning yourself anywhere along the line of measurement in complicated working environments. When you need more than two hands or an extra body or two, and there are obstacles in your way, this VH80 eliminates all of these hassles. VH80 can take three measurements per single action, the left, right, and total combined. Therefore, when measuring multiple lengths, the advantages to using VH80 is exponentially increased, reducing your moves by a factor of 3. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. Measure distances fast and effortlessly. Do you want to measure long distances, but there's no one around to help you? The world's first bilateral laser measure is the tool you need to get the job done fast and easily. This unique measuring device can measure any distance up to 262 feet and you won't even have to bend or put yourself in a dangerous position. Every professional construction worker and DIYer needs this smart gadget. Number 2. Three values in one measurement. Because VH80 is measured in both directions, you can obtain left, right, and some values in one measurement. It improves your work efficiency by reducing the number of measurements. Number 3. Fast, convenient anywhere. Because you can measure it anywhere on the line, there's no need to move around. I've been working for 10 minutes. However, the incredible measurement efficiency and convenience can be done in 3 seconds. Experience it now. Number 4. Highest accuracy. VH80 is produced at the MAGPIE Tech Suwon plant, based on MAGPIE Tech's laser distance measurement technology. It boasts accurate measurement and perfect quality, and so much more. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.